What's up, guys? Gonna make it short and sweet. With another 30-minute gameplay. I am excited about this one. Man, we used to sleep over at my buddy's house overnight, just playing this game all night long. But yeah, I'm not gonna stall this. I'll play it, maybe I'll talk about it after, but I'll leave it off to the game. And today we're playing... Yep, Gears of War 4.
And we're back. Finally today in New Ephyra, First Minister Jin commemorated the 25th anniversary of the end of the Locust War.
Today, we are humbled by the presence of two generations of men and women who braved every danger, who fought the battles that made us what we are, including the most pivotal encounter of the Pendulum Wars, Ashfo Fields.
Santiago! I'll spare you the inspirational speech, Private. You know what to do.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's do this.
We take down those towers, cripple their communications, then raid the lab. Command wants the Hammer of Dawn, Command gets the Hammer of Dawn. All right, let's move! Move it, Gears! We're only gonna get one shot to extract those plans! Once we take down the comm towers, this entire base is cut off!
Yes, sir.
We've got Indies!
Up top, take them out! Our match is lit!
Roger that. We're lighting our bonfire in 3, 2, 1. This base is out dim, dumb, and blind. Also, I'm shit canning our codename, Santiago. See you at the lab.
Yes, sir. The lab's just beyond that security gate. Push up! We
Machine gun nests! We're splitting up! You two, take left!
We're spotted! Take cover!
You two, you have the security codes. Override that gate. And with that, this raid is officially underway. Let's go. All right, you know the drill. Eliminate the guards, get inside the lab, grab the plans. Then we ghost.
So what does this hammer of dawn thing do?
It wins the war. And if we do our job right, every system here is wiped. And the indie scientists get an offer they can't refuse. Let's go! Labs up ahead! Take them out! Open up on them! Push him back!
Who's that?
All right, we're in. Time to rendezvous with the Major. Come on!
Nice to see you're not dead, Private!
You too, Major!
Let's take out these Indies so we can get on with the goddamn show!
Yes, sir! Indy! Coming from the lab!
Hold on to me, it's a bad guy! Drag out!
This is it! My
thing! The ball is wrong!
I'm running to you!
I'll take those.
That lab isn't gonna open itself, Gears. Step aside, Private. Looks like these indie scientists aren't too eager to meet us. Bruce! Be a deer and rip this door!
Gears, listen up. If we're not out in 10 minutes, abort mission and get the hell out of here.
Okay, Santiago, time to meet our new friends.
Right behind you, Major.
Andy, let's go!
Hold them back!
Come on, Gears. Colonel Hoffman's convoy is gonna need protection.
Corporal, we're coming in hot!
Almost there, Control!
Oh, shit!
That's the convoy!
Look out! Look out!
Swarm those goddamn things!
What the hell is this happening?
Move up! Assist the Colonel!
I'll take that!
Guns don't work for shit on that thing!
We need something bigger!
Corporal, the Hammer of Dawn in that van!
On it! Soldier, secure that hammer!
Sorry!
Son of a bitch!
Kim, sir.
Lieutenant Stroud and I need an escort. Congratulations, you're it.
Colonel, we need to get inside. Now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
Well, good for you, son.
Hold these stairs with that hammer. I'll be back when I can.
Oh, man! This is bad!
All right, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside!
They're coming right at us! Use the hammer! Oh, shit! Look out! Push him back! Push him back! We need some goddamn reinforcements!
Not gonna happen! Keep fighting!
This is insane!
Do not let them near the door!
Hundreds of thousands were dead. Emergence Day had earned its name. Like many of you, I was only a child then. It was a dark, terrible time. And our victory was in no way assured.
Everyone on that wall, now! Get that soldier back on his feet!
We need you on your feet!
All right, Gears, get up that ladder!
What happened?
Oi, come on up!
Where the hell am I?
Chainsaw your way out! Get on that wall!
We gotta clear this wall!
Come on! Moving up this side! Get to the far end!
I wish Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today. Stop and think about the men and women whose sacrifices guaranteed our survival. Thanks to them, we fought through the long twilight. We built a new prosperity. The world the new COG has ensured knows no war, no suffering. It's a world of safety, of family. A world, finally, at
peace. Hey,
you coming?
Just give me a sec.
For a butterfly?
Yeah, look. You know how this little guy starts out?
Trying to stay alive.
True. But if it survives, and most don't, it finds a way to change. The little larva becomes a chrysalis. Inside, it destroys and rebuilds itself, changing its color, its shape. It gets wings, claws. It slashes its way out of its cage, and then... and then it's new and beautiful.
You shouldn't have come.
Save your breath, JD. That one, she's a mother's daughter.
She really is.
I really am.
We used to protect Cox settlements. Now we're about to raid one. Is that ironic?
Technically, no.
Raiding is what outsiders do. Until you two showed up. Now, boring.
Better bored than dead, old man.
There's a difference.
No alarm. Thank you very much.
Yeah, we're not gonna be bored. Dead, on the other hand.
That's not the security alarm.
Oh shit, wind flare! We can take cover inside the settlement!
To the wagon, all of you! Go!
Alright, I know it's a crappy place to leave it off, but I'm gonna leave it at episode 1 for that. This game so far is badass. I like it. I can't wait to play online, kick some ass. Maybe the toughest difficulty was not the best idea, but it's okay, we got this. We're gonna continue from here. We'll do like a 30-minute, I think I'm gonna do a 30-minute like playlist. But yeah, guys, thank you for watching. Leave a comment, leave a like. Press the subscribe button, and see you guys next time.